You may have asked yourself, why is the day after Thanksgiving called Black Friday? Well, here's one story. The term Black Friday is linked to a financial crash in the late 1880s. According to the History Channel, the term Black Friday was associated with the collapse of the gold market. The Associated Press says the term has also been used by retailers who say Black Friday represents the time when they go from operating in the red and then into the black as they boost up those profits.